نحمد ونصلي على رسوله الكريم، أما بعد، فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Who's Warqa bin Nawfal? Warqa bin Nawfal is a man from Mecca. He reflected on what his society believed. He reflected on idolatry. And he came to a conclusion that this is not the truth. This is not the way of the Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam. At the time of Warqa bin Nawfal, the Prophet peace be upon him was born, but revelation didn't start yet. So Warqa reached Sham. He accepts Christianity there. And remember, up until that point, Christianity was the true religion. It was Islam. Warqa studied Christianity and he became very knowledgeable in the Torah and in the Injil. It is said, كان يكتب التوراة بالحبرانية, that he used to write the Torah in Hebrew. That is how knowledgeable he became. When the first revelation came to the Prophet, peace be upon him, Khadija took him to Warqa, radiallahu anha. The Prophet, peace be upon him, narrated what happened to him, and he said that he is the same Namus that came to Musa alayhi salam and Isa alayhi salam. And he said that, I wish I were alive when your people would take you out from your city. I wish I could help you. And the Prophet, peace be upon him, was very surprised. أَوَتُخْرِجُونَهُمْ? Are they going to take me out? They call me As-Sadiq, they call me Al-Amin. They trust me. They affirm that I always speak the truth. Are they really going to do that? The Prophet, peace be upon him, was very surprised. And he said, yes. It is the way from the beginning of the time that when a messenger of Allah calls the people towards what is the truth, the people reject him and drive him out of his town. And he says that, I wish I were young to support you when your people will take you out. And only a few days passed after the first revelation that Warqa passed away. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us the true spirit of Islam. We ask him to make us true in our iman and to follow it. Ameen wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Subhanak Allahumma bihamdika nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. اللهم صل وسلم على نبينا محمد والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.